The McNair Program is a Department of Education TRIO-funded program that is to help underrepresented first-generation low-income students get prepared to go on for graduate study.
I was able to work in a microbiology lab doing oral bacterial microbiology research. I don't think I would have gotten that without McNair.
You take this new student who isn't really very confident in their abilities, and then over time you slowly see them evolve and have greater level of self-confidence.
This was the opportunity for me to discover more about myself, discover how far I could go in life.
It's really helpful to your overall growth as a student, and it doesn't matter if you're a STEM field basis or if you're also going into liberal arts. It's the hope and the optimism that it gives off, because it really allows underrepresented minority groups feel that they have a chance and to do something beyond just bachelor's.
I see a complete change because I know where I'm headed, and I never thought ever in my life that I would be here at that point to just work on solving a problem that would affect millions of lives in the future.